Hello, automation enthusiasts, and welcome. In this video, we will be reviewing the steps to create and upload a manifest file to apply licensing for your Ansible Automation Platform. So, what is a manifest file for Ansible Automation Platform? Manifest files are a common way to apply a license for your Ansible Automation Platform. They allow you to flexibly apply your current subscription entitlements to one or many AAP instances. For example, you may have two AAP instances and would like to divide your current entitlements between those instances. This can be accomplished by creating a manifest file with the desired amount of managed nodes you'd like to apply to each instance. Up next, we'll log into the Red Hat customer portal and get started. Once logged in, we'll click on Subscriptions in the top left, and then we'll click on Subscription Allocations. And if none exists, we'll click on Create New Subscription Allocation. And here we'll give it a label, a name that makes sense for your environment, and we'll choose the type. The type does not matter, so we'll choose the top one and we'll click Create. And then we'll click on the Subscriptions tab. And we'll add subscriptions. Here we'll filter by the word Ansible, which will bring up our Ansible Automation Platform subscriptions. We'll choose a subscription and we'll decide how many entitlements we want to add to that subscription allocation. And then we'll click Submit. And now we can click on Export Manifest, which will save the manifest file to your default downloads folder. Next, we'll log into the Automation Controller UI to apply the license. And so this is a brand new installation of AAP, so we're going to use the admin credentials. And we were immediately prompted to provide a subscription manifest. So here we can either drag the file to the window or we can click on Browse. I'm going to click on Browse and choose the manifest file that we downloaded earlier. And then click Next. These are optional. And then we'll click Next. And then we'll click Submit. And now we're in the Automation Controller UI. So on the left-hand side, we're going to scroll to the bottom and click on Settings. And then Subscription Settings. And here we could see that we have our 25 entitlements and our license is compliant. So now we're going to add a new manifest file, increasing the host remaining to 100. So we click Edit, we click Browse. And we'll grab our new manifest file, and then we'll click Next, click Submit, and now we have 100 hosts. That relates to the 100 entitlements we added to our subscription allocation. And that is all. I hope you find this video helpful. Thank you, and have a great day.